Kristen Lee Loria. You have made me a better person because of your presence in my life. You are my best friend, Kristen. And I am overjoyed to start this new journey with you.
Marcus David Johns, the moment I met you, I knew I was in for the most beautiful adventure. We have chosen each other and fought for each other. And today, and the rest of my days, I will choose this life of adventure with you.
Good afternoon, everyone, and welcome. This is an exceptional day, and we are so thankful that you are here to join us today for the marriage of Marcus and Kristen. After years of long distance, plane trips and car trips and waiting and massive phone bills, never again. It is a gift you share. It is the most sacred promise you will ever make. And so all of us here today pray for you, that you will treasure your marriage, that you will protect it at all costs, and that every day you will enjoy the mystery and the miracle of God through this crazy thing called marriage.
I'm 5 years older than Kristen, and anybody that is an older sibling knows that there's a tendency for your younger sibling to want to copy your life. So growing up, Kristen loved wearing my clothes, she wanted to do her makeup like I did, she wanted to hang out with my friends. And as our relationship has grown and we've gotten older, I am completely seeing that our roles have been reversed. Because now I'm looking to her, desperate to hang out with her friends, dying to wear everything in her closet, looking at her to do my makeup for me. Anything Kristen does, I'm like, oh, I'm gonna do that too, because that's the thing to do. And I'm just thinking that I'm sure around the world there are young girls, maybe with or without big sisters, who are looking at her YouTube and in some ways probably feel like she is their big sister. And who stinking better to look up to? I mean, I can't put into words how proud I am of you. Anybody that knows Kristen knows that what you see on camera, that is how authentic and genuine and funny and silly and kind her soul is.
Of course, you know, my standards are pretty high for the daughter, right? I mean, that's a big deal for me. Of course, I fell in love with Marcus immediately, because if you know Marcus, is to love Marcus. He's so genuine.
Kristen, I'm so glad that Marcus found you. You really are a treasure to our family, and you have so many people that are giving the same testimony about you, so that's how you know it's so true.
We will accomplish so much together and change the world because God is so on our side and it's so easy to see.
I'm so honored to be your beloved for the rest of our days. Jesus, thank you for this man. Please bless this marriage. Bless us with patience and love for each other. I pray that you stay the center of this marriage forever.
Every part of my life is enhanced with you in it. Why is that? Because Jesus lives in you. I will always love you forever. Love, Marcus.
From the moment I met you, I was captivated by your incredibly pure and sensitive, genuine sweetness. I knew from that first day I would marry you, and I even told you that on our first date. It's true. I stand here today fulfilling that promise I made, along with these others I make now, to cherish, protect, and put you before myself, to pursue God together and grow in love.
You have been my best friend, my comforter, my home, and now you're my husband. My whole heart belongs to you, and there could never be anyone else that I could so joyfully say that to. You encourage me. You love me relentlessly, and you always lead me back to Jesus. As your bride and your best friend, I promise I will always do the same. Thank you for drawing out of me the braveness and freedom that I never thought I had. You've made it clear to me my worth and my value in the eyes of you and in the eyes of Jesus.
You have taught me so much in this time of knowing you. Patience, gentleness, selflessness, and unconditional love. When we walk in accordance to God's plan, there is no greater peace we can have. And without a doubt, you're part of God's plan for me. What a blessing God has gifted me with.
You endlessly inspire me to love with a bold and passionate heart. God has spoken life through you into my heart, and in return, I have been able to fulfill his purpose for my life, and for that, I'm forever grateful.
Thank you, Jesus, for the sweet, incredible, unfailing love I have been waiting for my entire life. Good things come to those who wait has never felt more true. You are my best friend, Kristen. And I am overjoyed to start this new journey with you. I will always love you forever.
Now and forever, you make it so easy to say I do. I love you.
Ladies and gentlemen, it is my great honor and privilege to introduce to you Mr. and Mrs. Marcus Johns. Marcus, you may kiss your bride.
Continue to inspire, and together show the world that you can have really, really fun, special times with your love. So we love you guys. Let's raise a glass to Marcus and Kristen.
Blessings to you guys. I wish nothing but the best, and we'll always be there for each other. So Mr. and Mrs. Marcus Johns, we love you guys. All of us wish you nothing but the best, success and blessings in your life. We love you so much.
Like I